Time I disappear. We don't know where the fuck your character is. You finally discovered the entire map except for Liz Atena's section where the boss was. But what we're gonna do here is take you back and make you start over. You little bitch. just smack me on the ass lightly. Hop to it. I know what the general area looks like, that's the thing. You never know if it's going to be northeast, southwest. There's no water nearby. Looks like this area, and then you'll see cobwebs, and you know that's the entrance. What the fuck am I doing? It's not like I need to be doing any water. Winding pieces of shit like this on, what the hell? Think our shit is quick and easy? We'll just make you run around for no fucking reason. How do you like that, you peasants? Here somewhere, or not? What the fuck? Where are you, stupid entrance? I don't think I'm supposed to go to the southern forest or anything like that. Seriously, getting stuck on something so stupid. it shouldn't be the Western Forest or the Northern or Western or what the fuck ever. And I don't see any cobwebs around it like last time. Is there any cobwebs back here? Oh. Last time there was cobwebs and a narrow little path all the way in. And that took you to her. As far as I remember. Unless I'm thinking of a different fucking boss. Possible. I don't know. All I know is I just circled the map again. So I should probably go to the teleporter and just kind of look and see. Ask you to defeat the Buffalo's Misfits. That's it. You don't want to go to Western, you don't want to go to Southern. Okay? Those are the two you don't want to go to. So, what's this? The Wetlands. Atlas Rise. There's anything important in there right now. Get a chunk of points first. Check my actions. Useless. Next. Looks like we're caught up. And this fractured wall. Seven it is. All cut up. Yep, boy. waste of time to do that right now. Thinking about getting resistances up, but I guess I'll wait until I start getting, you know, it starts hurting me too much. It shouldn't though. You should, even with shit gear on, naked, I should be able to walk through the, I could walk through this shit because it doesn't really matter if you die. You're dying here and there, fuck it. Just stop completing it. The main quest line, move it on. Find a way to access the causeway. So as always, I'm gonna stick to the edge of the map. Pick that up. Oh, no. Jesus. Kill them all. To find a silver locker, travel to crypt, travel to a forest encampment. It's crossroads. So I don't really need a teleport. Okay, crossroads. Should have a teleport, so we'll go there. Thank you. for Fellshire Crypt, so the ruins would be the obvious choice, right? Remember this one for some reason. I don't know why this is sticking out to me. Find the map.
Just in time.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful and the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown, fear of the future. An empire requires a leader that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty.
Chamber of Sins, finally there. Yes, that should be it for here.
The Plague War's followers feed on the flesh of the dead, a desecration of the mother's work.
Yeah. think you need to get the locket here. I could be wrong. I don't know how the locket is. That's the only reason I'm still running through here, just in case it drops here or something nearby. I'm gonna kind of fly through it and see, but I don't think so. I would have seen it by now. Alright, still out of here.
Hello. They run, they bite, they flee, they die. Swarms of fur and teeth and tail drown each and every room.
Alright, fine with silver locket. Malagaro's map in his map device. Find a way into the dead. That's it. Locket near the broken bridge. Yeah, let's go have a look. You get a teleport there anyway, might as well, right? The ball is cool, and I feel like it can still in, so. A little surprised silver points don't gain. Prophecies are kinda awesome. Especially since some of the dings is retarded. Pointless. Whatever. So travel to the Chamber of Sins and find a way into the den. Chamber Sims. Pretty easy to find, typically. Last time it was far northwest, if the map's still up. No balls. Nah. I could enhance it. That'd be hilarious. Find a way in advance. Surgeon in the sanctum for the Black Venom. And plague of rats. Hyper fast. Blast effect. Never heard of that being a part of any build or anything, of course, but that's weird. Weird little flask. something I would ever use, really, I would think. Alright, I don't think I have one. Talk to Lena, bring the black venom to Silk, and find a way into the den. Access the chamber of Satan's level 2. Use Obsidian Key to access the den. Talk to Helena for your reward. So let's go talk for your reward. Deposit shit. I don't even know what the hell I just picked up, but thank you. Intriguing, someone put it here. Doubt it's worth anything, but for now. Offer. Yes, thank you. Stash. Grown hairs suck.
Greetings.
Find Silk and save him from a and travel to the Chamber of Sin. Looks like they're both in the same place, so that's kind of nice. Guessing they're both in the Chamber of Sin, isn't it? Oh, Opera Seed. 70, sure. Thank you. Come again. Alright. And then go in. Trade offer. Just in case you want to do a nice thing, he said. And here's a whole bunch of shit for your maxed out monster Sixlin. Chin Soul with 350 physical damage. Quality 30% monster. Yeah, that'd be a hell of a nice thing, dude. Sorry. Now that I sold one, you want to go ahead and up the price that you're buying for. Boom. Oh, wait. Wanted to get more than that. Go for 65. Because 5 profit every time is perfectly fine with me. So that's what we're buying. Vault. 65. And selling one for 75, although we just sold one for 70. Some money handy, that's a thing. Trying to decide what the fuck to do with it. Guess I could just store it with some price tags on it. We'll do 2.5. So I think we're good to go. Fine, alright, stumble, safe seal, try the chamber.
Justice is slender and perfidious, filled with mysteries of ambition and despair. Should you choose this road, there are others who would waylay your hopes and disembowel your dreams. Remain sure and remain true.
ready and not before.
What's the best use of divination cards?
Oh, poisoned me again and got me twice. Wasn't paying attention twice in a row. He bled me. Whew. Sorry. Low level death as fuck.
I need more mana.
I'll get a little more by temple and sea silk.
Thank you.
shit is starting to hurt with my level one gear. Watch my health get chunked here. There. Oh, what's up? Here and there. Been some A's if I wanted to teleport right there. It was just like a barrage of shit coming at your head. Got a side quest done without even initiating it, apparently. Works for me. Ooh, green dot. Yeah, boy. I believe that I went like way past that 50. Could be wrong. Oh my god. after this, so I'm guessing whatever the hell is going to go on here is in the middle then. but I'm not really supposed to be doing it yet, I don't think. I was just trying to find a teleport to here real quick, but I haven't seen one. I want to go over there with Find a rattle, a temple?
Your soft whispers beneath our tingle, my soul.
Oh, we found it. Alright. Just winging it works. Alright, I'm gonna go to Airmere and get my reward. I don't remember ever having these songs. Fuck. I accepted that garbage. No, I didn't. Okay. That's it. I make sure I pay attention to shit like that right there. It's half what I'm wanting. Don't want to do that. The offer no longer exists. Perfect. Alright, I'm going to re-log real quick because that means I have bugs. Buggy bugs. Shit.
There's an Esme.
It looked interesting, so. Thank you. here. Okay.
Good. Enid.
Okay. To the shrine. Travel to the death ticket. Find a way to the Aramil's temple. Search the death ticket for fireflies. Talk to your Aramil. Fucking A.
You too? Yes, I know.
What?
You truly are.
Got 8 points. So that means it is time to put a couple in here. Because they could actually make a dent. I think I'm done on this side of the map. Or whatever you want to call it. Find my shit real quick. Who does? As far as this side of the tree is concerned, I believe I am. Yep, that all looks right. Or this, what I want anyways. That I do want, I took. Let's put it that way. That all looks the way I want it. Up here, I could take, I took this, but so that's, I'll leave that for later. Okay, over here, what do we got? Could go up and get another Jill socket. But honestly, I'm thinking I got 8 points. I could actually make a dent in some movements. I could come over here and take a life if I wanted to. There's a thing right there. But once again, this early, I would rather sink those points into getting somewhere for some damage and shit. That's more important to me. So, want to go for the crit to the northwest, or do I want to go down here to the bottom to try to get to Holy Dominion? Let's get into the Holy Dominion area. Some nice shit. You come over here and you get this as well. Get some max life and shit. You get up here. Light of Divinity, it's nice spell damage, cast speed, good chance. I mean, some good shit over this way, basically. And then you can go all the way down to get the health down there as well later. There's also a crit thing up here that I might go after. Right there. 100% crit multiplier. 15 multiplier. But I would kind of like to get this side, get that area knocked out though. So that's the thing. Yeah, it's max life over here you can also get, but I'm thinking like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get me up to that max life node and into this area ready to grab Holy Dominion and all that. That's what I'm thinking. Ding. Picked up some life. Picked up some the random shit along the way. That looks good. I'll take that. Alright, 65 chaos. Would you like to spend it? Yes, I would. Thank you. Made a quick flip profit on that, basically. Alright, now we're gonna throw that in and sell it for 70 something again. Sorry that. Got this one is at 75. So let's throw this one in. I guess the last one is 72 or some bullshit. But put it at Then we're gonna draw these 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Okay. Go bid another 65 on one. That's the idea. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 4, 65. Alright. Exalted. So 65, I'm bidding for another exalt. I'm gonna flip it for a couple chaos profit every time. 65, I'm gonna get, at least get 5 profit every time. Sometimes lower down to 70, but 70 to 75 typically. Unless it was like last night where they were going for 80, that was a little bit ridiculous. Well, not last night, the night before, sorry. This is morning now, so it wasn't technically last night. Looking good there. I'll wait to worry about that. Some good money, though. Slowly stockpile some flips. Should sell, really. I'm not in any hurry to sell it, honestly. Because we got that. We got some spare chaoses. I think we're all good in that department. Offer received. Belly of the Beast Worm Scale. 2 chaos.
A full pop.
Basically, all I do is pick up strength and shit. My resistances are so booty. 70, 50, 50. That's alright though. As you level, it changes, so nothing I can do about that. I'm not gonna take off my leveling shit right now. I'm not worried about it. Take it to Izmir Shrine in the Northern Forest. Right. Let's go!
I need more mana.
I arena for your wall, dread ticket, find a way to our little center, search dread ticket, dread ticket, so dread ticket, and our first temper. Temple ticket, ticket. The judge took it for a mini firefly.
Huh.
Oh, I thought that was a green circle. Fuck you, Gavin. This chaos will make up for it. Thank you. Some of the fire is a unit at Arcalese Temple. And Arcalese Temple again. Arcalese, whatever. Ticket and Helena.
One like you roams the land, but they are just
quests without even having them up.
I release you from motherhood's rage. The tragedy. So, fare you well. Thank you.
causeway? I don't think so. Hell if I know. I have somehow sold that before for certain amounts. I don't remember which SP set is actually. Could be a different one. Backwards. Alright, so it's not the causeway. So it was just the teleport there and dock through this? Good talk. To the guy, you turn them in once they stack up. Or sell them to other people, I guess, but it's better to just hold on to them and turn them in. Ding-dong. Advance their stages too quickly, doesn't know what the fuck to do. if I got all the side quests done in the previous area or not. Let's go check. See if they really did fix all the blue screens here. what is that? It's strapped leather. You can have that. I'll buy another one if need be. Strap leather. Oh, it's brisk, okay. I remember now. Okay. Didn't fix it all the way, or I would not have just fucking froze. Right. Fucking dashboarding, I guess. Stream back up in a second.